Did I have to do? Oh, Flatisium. Flat Xylem? It's like Utopia. Flat Xylem. Crazy. Alrighty. This is all we worked up for. Change our shapes, gaining superpowers, and changing our shapes. Being different shapes, being different, being weird. Let it worry about ourselves. Beyond the heavenly doors. Bathe in sunlight far beyond the clouds. Lay the great tower of Flat Zion. Is an ancient ruin floating in the skies of the flaking, but I cannot say why or how these golden walls of the building shines with such power. An almost blinding this place holds a great secret, to be sure. Maybe treasure, maybe answers. So far this place is pretty peaceful. No creatures want to bout my face in. And it changes room to walk in, isn't it? It's not gonna be like an easy peasy, you know, relax. And your destiny awaits. Oh, that's gonna be cute and cheesy. Oh, sorry, my nose itches. So far, that wasn't too bad. This has been kind of a peaceful level. What? Oh, okay. I guess we're fighting the first boss of the game again. Three hearts? Yeah, okay. Out of nowhere, just throw this in. Don't tell me this is gonna be a boss rush, isn't it? It's just gonna be me fighting bosses. What kind of sound effect was that? This isn't someone blowing snot in their fucking nose. It really does. That sounds really close to me. Nope. Come on, come on. One more time. Touch me. Come on, touch me. Touch me. Is it gonna make me fight the spider boss again now too? No, okay, different room entirely. Different shades of color. Alright, it's a boss rush level. So pretty much, I just gotta do platforming. Oh yeah, this is almost the same as that. Hey, scroll. Celestial Tower. The mystical tower of the Flatings that was built long ago. His prose is studied not this world, but the whole universe. At the top of the tower lies the most important room, used by alchemists to craft the magic jewels that serve all the kingdoms for rooms. Alright. So, who am I fighting now? Oh! It's all the first bosses. So, it should be the whale again, right? Yes. So that means I'll be fighting the dragon again, and I'll be fighting the three sisters. Alright. Unless it doesn't do all four. It does like the first three. And I have all my power, so now I'm a little bit stronger. Or a little bit more, these fights are a little more easy to hit. I mean, to be honest, all these fights, the first fights were not that hard. It's the second fights also. Except for the spider one. The spider one's probably the boss. I forgot your name too, buddy. I'm sorry, was it Wally? No, that's too cheesy. I also have a feeling I'm not getting a healing kit, so I gotta do the old inning. Stay where you are. Yeah! Dude. Damn it. Oh, yeah, it was the right shape. Sad little Welly, you're defeated once again. Okay, so don't do that. Okay. So it was yellow. Should it be blue this time? Oh, kind of like a haunt. Kind of like a haunted mansion colors. That's what it wants to do. Okay. I was like, why am I having a hard time with this one single jump? How many coins I have? I'll say, yeah, they're gonna make me fight both the dragon and the three sisters again. Alright. Let's go, dragon. There you are, buddy. How's it been? Oh, whoa, I forgot about you did that move. Oh, my life is already back up. Okay. You fight using triangle, I know that already. Okay, we have a much smaller platform than what we had to work with before, but that's fine. Come on, here you go. Now I don't have to do much jumping around to get to you. I think if I should. Oh, well, okay. Is he gonna do it again already? Alright, I'm cool with that. Hurry this boss right up. I'll just jump down though, I don't know what I can do. So are you gonna fly across now or are you gonna do your use? Oh, fire. Did you do this move in the boss fight I have? I don't remember that move. I mean, I'm not complaining because it's not hitting me, so I mean, whatever. Okay. Come on. Come and poke me. Come on. Let me wiggle my feet. Wiggle, 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 wiggle my little cute. Look at my cute little feet when I jump. Hold up, oh, he sprays his legs on this one. What did he do as a triangle? Oh, he got leaks forward. He's like, hi, y'all. Woo! Oh, whoa. You should be dead, buddy. Yeah, there you go. Alright, so what's next? Should be all white, I'm guessing, for the last one. Oh, no, same color. Alright, I was ready for it to be like all white and be like all this kind of shit. Oh, I gotta fight the sisters. The sisters are annoying. Oh, well. Oh. The Twilight Pair. We need one more jewel, the one of light. It seems that resonates with the one of darkness. So it should be easy to find those two jewels. It seems they have the power to bend and alter reality. I know that he means well, but I'm not sure we should be fiddling affairs. We do not fully understand. But the dark gem would be, I'm guessing, the evil wizard. So would it be the light gem then? Is it flat? Is flat the light gem? Hey girls! Y'all been hanging out more often, liking each other? By the way, they did this move the first time I fought him, but not the third time, which is the third time y'all see. Oh god damn it. Oh no, I lost a whole entire heart. You're a circle or square, so I'll lose. And then circle should be correct. Yeah! Wiggle, 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 wiggle. Oh. Now, another thing about the square weapon sword thing she has in her hand reminds me of the sword from Castle Crashers. The little lightning saber that you got from the black, from the cone heads. They're called cone heads, right? Yeah, their ability to drop bombs. So. I'm just gonna put them right here. But I'm getting like a slight Castle Crashers feeling from here. It's kind of weird. Or her, sorry. The shields is like any other shield, and the Reap, the Cypher is dumb. You look like you're holding up a Six Flags, lady. No offense, Six Flags is not that terrifying. We all been there. It's a shit place next to Disney World. Why even go to Six Flags when you know Disney World? Isn't this cheaper? I guess that makes sense. I wouldn't see no point of going to Six Flags if Disney World is a thing. Triangle. And then square. I'm just saying, right here. Oh, I can walk away right when the light turns. Duh! Alright, come and get me. Come on. You weren't even close to me. Alright, so that defeated all the first four bosses of each world. Okay, whoa. There we go. Okay. My frames are just... A wish for peace. We found it. The final jewel. These are similar gems all around the world. One of each region protects by a guardian. But this one was unprotected. He made his wish. A peaceful world. Free from conflict. The jewels granted it. He became the ruler in a new and happy land. A new era was born. Hey! What are you doing here? But how did I get here? You don't have time to ponder this. You look like me. Only a lot more angry. What? Flat? What are you doing here? She knows my name. Hey, Trey. Get out. You should not be here. You'll regret this. Don't come any closer. That's it, you leave me no choice. Prepare for defeat. Shadowborn, Hex. I'm pretty sure that's try. Okay. Oh look, it's the world. Huh. Okay. Am I missing something here? Guys, I think I caused a glitch. And now I didn't notice something. I need to refight the bosses again. Alright, hold on a second. Damn it. Oh, it's only 60 here, okay. They look like me almost. Well, at least the ball shape part does. Shadowborn Hex, okay. Other, whoa! Let me try something new, ladies and gentlemen. Alright, hey guys, I'm back. Got the boss fight to work finally. Alright, she goes fire. So, where am I supposed to? Oh, one, he's the real one. Okay, that's where you hit her. God, she has so many oh, God, don't. What the fuck? Oh, good. I was just guessing. Is this a random guess? Oh, that's good enough. I'm glad I could dodge that. Oh, cool. What's the difference? She glitched again, didn't she? For some, what is this glitch? It's 1:48 in the morning. I just want to. Chris. Oh, come on. Could it ask me to just tell? Then the three spinning blades. Oh no, this is. Now three spinning blades. Yep. Haha! Okay, she's transforming. Nope, okay. God damn it. God, how am I supposed to dodge in this? Alright. I feel like I just have a time limit. I have to figure out a way how the hell to make it where I know. What am I doing here? Oh, I'm eating ass. Suck it, bitch. Double suck it, bitch. I went for my grandpa. No, 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 no! Come back! Please! What the fuck? was with this fucking bug. Oh my god. I got like one char left for me. Not even joking right now. I don't care what you say to me. You went from an interesting character to a most hated character. Not even going to be appalled. Okay, it's the colors. I figured it out. It's a shame. It took me a while to figure it out, but it just, one's lighter than the other. Man, I'm surprised we already figured it out until now. What the fuck is wrong with that part? All I needed to do is then move three times and I got it. I could easily figure it out now that I know where it is. God. I stopped her. Okay. Left. Alright, for now I'm just gonna stand on her right side. No, left side. And make sure she stands on the right. Just do the stupid move. Just do it. Just do it. Do it. Do it. Which one's the real one? Yes! Dear fucking god. Oh my fucking